extremely good to not say that out loud.
This comes from the Q&A in Brussels with Daniel Muggleton.
I've got a fuck, marry, kill fight.
A fuck, marry, kill, okay. These, there's always a right answer to these, and I did not expect it from you over there.
It's the plucky side of the room.
Like a very nice, like, suburban lady sitting in her chair, being like, fuck, marry, kill. Like, okay. Is this what's gonna happen to me later?
In that order.
yeah, that's how most people live their life.
Except if you're Christian.
Yeah.
Marry, fuck, kill.
That's a marry, fuck, kill. And that's the only way out of the marriage.
It's true.
So, what is it? So, fuck, marry, kill. Who?
Barack Obama.
So, Barack Obama.
Donald Trump.
Donald Trump.
Boris Johnson.
And Boris Johnson. Okay. All right.
These are always very political.
Yeah. All right. Yeah. A fuck, marry, kill, Barack Obama, Boris Johnson, and Donald Trump.
Like, okay. You gotta... Alright, so there's two, like, the fuck is difficult, because it's obviously between Trump and Obama. They're the people you fuck, because you want to fuck Trump, because his tiny hands will make your dick look huge.
Yeah.
That's fun.
Yeah.
Or you could just fuck Barack Obama, because that'd just be really cool.
Yeah. Like, I would do it just for the story.
Yeah. Not even for the story. I wouldn't tell anyone.
Put it over there. That was the best impression I could possibly do. And it wasn't very good, and you guys were like, we don't like that.
You shouldn't do impressions of people while you're fucking them. It's very off-putting. I'm doing Trump, and it was like, it was huge.
Yeah. I would also, maybe I might marry Trump, because it comes with a visa. So
I should marry him.
Yeah, you should marry Trump.
Okay.
It comes with a visa. I would, in those circumstances, I think I would, I'd fuck Obama for the story. He's also clearly the best looking of the three. In the way that, like, in the way that beer is the thing that'll get you drunkest most, opposed to two different types of water. Not much of a contest. I would fuck Obama. I'd marry Boris Johnson, because I know he's gonna leave anyway. But it might take 3.5 years, so that's a tough part.
But that's
the answer to the question.
Are we killing Boris Johnson?
No, I said I would fuck Obama, I would marry Boris Johnson,
okay.
I believe the question's been answered.
Oh, okay.
So...
very good to not put that on tape.
Yes.
Yeah, gotta be careful.
Extremely good to not say that out loud.
Russia is listening at all times.
They are.
Gotta be careful. Maybe the Ukraine.
That's true. I do look a little bit like Ed Snowden. I do.
Really? Ed Snowden?
I get that a lot. I have the beard now, which is different. But I look... Someone once asked me, while I was doing a show, they were like, are you Edward Snowden? And I was like, don't tell anyone, I'm supposed to be in Russia.
Thanks for subscribing to me on YouTube and liking my page on Facebook. If you haven't yet, go do that. Also, check out the Patreon. There's all kinds of new rewards. Not only do you get to watch videos before everybody else, but I'm also posting entire shows there. Some of them from years ago. There's also fun t-shirts and lots of other stuff. Do you want to find out when I'm performing near you? If you have an American cell phone, text the word Steve to 484848. If you're in Canada, text Steve to 393939. And if you live somewhere else, let me know what a good local texting service is. If you want to find out where else I'm performing, go to my website, stevehofstetter.com. I'll be hitting almost 200 cities this year. If your city isn't listed yet, stay tuned. And meanwhile, bug your local venues to have me in. That stuff helps. Thanks for watching.